Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone.
You've got us, knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace.
Perhaps. Say it having second thoughts.
No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
Get the chasm. Don't they go through here? Why should I head south? Wait. Me? What the heck? Clearly it goes here, but how? Oh! It's locked, okay. So we have to get the cancer out first. Oh, hello. I then it's kind of teasing the idea that Sonic's friends are gonna be splitting up later on down the line. Which I don't even think it's gonna change much. I mean, how can you? The series is not really that much for continuity's sake. Oh, it does reference past games sometimes. But first, Amy's like, I want to go out and see the world. Knuckles, I want to go out and see the world. It seems like they're pushing this on multiple locations. And I'm like, okay, so I'm assuming the same thing happened to Tails too, but I think it's Tails already done it before himself. And I'm wondering, how is that supposed to work? Because oh. Hello. So here's the thing. Knuckles' issue here is that he has to guard Master Emerald. But he's constantly going with Sonic anyway, so how does that even make his sense? It's like Knuckles hasn't even been guarding Master Emerald for a long time at this point. This is like the first time it's come up in a long time, so it's like, I mean, this game references. Oh crap! I guess Armoire is back. What the heck? Okay. So that lowers that. I want this. Oh, that didn't work. There we go. There we go. Oh, there we go. Area Lines 4. So that's the final one then. Cool. Another thing I can think of that might be useful here is to have like a map icons that show you how to reach map icons that show you how to reach all the like an unlockable map, maybe through the fishing game, that shows you how to find the Coco. Another shark? I guess there's two of each of them, makes sense, but... No! It's almost gone! There we go. I did get him. I think? No way! Ah, that sucks. He's so close to being dead! I do this whole grab sequence to get all over again. Now what? Again, okay, right, left. This is obnoxious. Hi. I like it. But something's annoying, like this thing. You can't hit him at all until you go through this whole sequence. Kind of. That was fast. He did have like one HP left. I think it was basically forcing me to redo this whole thing. Knuckles.
Amy said her cyber cage wasn't a fun time. How was it for you?
Miserable. Like a living nightmare. It was the most alone I've ever felt. And at the same time, I was drowning in terrible visions and emotions.
Kind of, yeah.
Nightmare.
Yeesh. These visions.
They weren't like what to call.
Sync up to when your ancestors were wiped out?
I don't think so. But if you're right, and that prison was bringing back those memories, that's cruel. If I find out who designed it, they're gonna pay.
I'm glad they mentioned Dekal. That's cool. Okay, so that was the last event with Knuckles then. There we go. Hello? Coco. So where can I go that will take me back to the Chaos Emerald? What's down there? Come on. Yep. That sequence now.